The story of the Chinese New Year begins many years ago in rural China, in a tranquil village where people lived in harmony with one another. This peace, however, wasn't built to last. Every once in a while, Nian, a beast whose name means year, came down from the mountains to bring fear into the hearts of the villagers. No one could stand in its way. With its fiery eyes, Nian would wreak havoc throughout the village. The beast would ravage all night, only to flee at the first light of dawn. The villagers didn't know how to banish the monster. All they could do was come out of hiding the next morning and rebuild. But everything changed when an old wise man appeared at the gates.